Okay, next item.
Oh, oh wow.
Oh,
nice cold beer. Why don't we start that at 4,000 shillings? Big Tom, you gotta be missing beer.
1,000. I'll give 1,000.
Started at 4.
I don't care, I'll be at 1,000.
Sold to Big Tom. 1,000 shillings.
Boys, enjoy it.
How is it?
Easy, big
guy. How is it?
Don't drip it. Don't spill it now.
I can be it better with a little drink in me.
Spilling one.
$9,000
to Big Tom. Sold to Big Tom for $9,000. Now, I did you right last time.
You really
okay.
did.
Okay. So we're eating.
All right.
Take a look. Open that baby up.
He did me wrong. I'll kill you. I'll kill you. I'll kill you. After I kiss you. Ham. He's a Jew and he won't eat the ham. He's a Jew.
Oh, man.
Big Tom, wait. Big Tom, come here. Come here. Whoa, be careful, baby. I just want to see you enjoy this.
He won't eat the ham.
Oh, my God.
Thank you. It's all right.
Half that meal that he just split with you, he's not going to eat.
Oh, he won't eat that. I mean, I hate it for him. I wished he would.
Ethan, get down here. Take a little bite of this.
I'll spend every penny I got, and I don't care. Goodbye, my friend.
Here's your syrup.
We hit the jackpot.
Yeah, we did.
Give yourself a shot here. Dip that in. Get some cheese on there.
Oh.
Little hot chilies.
That's awesome.
Jan. You like nachos? What goes with nachos?
Beer.
You're on the right track.
Tacos.
What?
What goes with nachos?
Enchiladas.
Margaritas. Damn, woman. Yeah. Next item. Peanut butter and chocolate. That's very familiar to Jenna and Heidi. They got their clothes off a few weeks ago. Next item. Next item is a hot bubble bath.
You sit right in and take a bath.
And while you're taking your bath, you will enjoy a huge piece of chocolate cake. Start the bidding.
$20.
$100.
$160.
Adam. Wait a minute.
That stinks.
Fruit bath soup.
Aw.
Wow.
Not even interested.
I'll eat it.
You want it?
Yep.
James, all yours. Take a bite of that for me.
Gotta take the skin off first. That's the secret. We get past the skin, all right. Mm-hmm.
Free food?
No. Perfect.
You must choose one person to go to Exile Island immediately, and you take all of the money they have left.
Damn!
Jason.
Oh.
Jason going to Exile Island.
But this is also good for Jason if he gets the immunity idol. Like, I don't know why he's tripping.
That's true. This time, maybe you'll get a real one. A gigantic chocolate cake for Natalie. Now, I said this item has another layer to it.
What the hell is this?
It's a note. Turn around and read it to the group.
Oh, not that again.
Okay, you must share this cake with three of your tribe mates. You have 60 seconds to eat as much as you can. Parvati and Alexis. Okay, seriously, don't hog the cake. I haven't had any food.
No way.
I'm a little aggro right now. Okay.
All right, you three stay there. You get the first taste.
Oh my God, do it right, mama! Yeah! Yeah!
60 seconds starts now. Go.
Go, go. I'll give them $20 each to lick their fingers when they're done.
Yo.
One. And you're done.
Oh.
Awesome.
That's just too much chocolate. I'm sorry.
Eric.
Yeah.
How much you say? You know what I'm saying?
I'd say $20 to lick your fingers.
$20 a finger?
All right, how about $40 to lick your fingers?
He's serious.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby.
Oh, that's sad.
Oh my God,
something's wrong with that boy. He really has problems, poor thing.
I can have him all myself if I want.
For the tribe.
Okay.
Frandy.
I don't want to thank you. I couldn't possibly.
Would you like one?
Sure.
Brandy, this is so awesome.
Thank you.
You sure, Sugar?
Maddie's
Sugar?
Getting it.
It's not yours to give to Maddie. I'm the boss.
So, Randy, you're giving part of Sugar's to Corinne?
Sugar doesn't have one. I offered her one, and she didn't take one.
Thank
so
you.
They're mine. You want a half?
Yes, please.
Go for it.
Thank you.
Last chance, you can have a full one.
Thank you.
Randy offers Sugar his own cookie. She takes it and gives it to Maddie.
Yeah. Would you like to repeat that?
Wow. I think it worked out the way it worked out.
$40.
$40 to Taj.
$50.
$20 increments.
$70.
$20.
You're a principal, not a math teacher. It's okay.
My math teachers will tell you that, too. Whatever, I want to go up on Taj.
This is a delicacy. In Brazil. Chicken hearts.
All right. I love chicken hearts.
You ever had a chicken heart before?
No, but I'm loving it. I'm feeling my own heart increasing in volume. This is big.
Are they any good?
See you back in the can.
There's one line on there. Might have been a little hard to hear. There's one line.
See you back in the can!
Oh my God. Peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
200.
Holy cow.
Natalie, knowing that the bidding goes in increments of $20, jumps to $200.
Yes.
She just bought herself a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, Jeff.
$200
Matt.
Going once,
yours,
twice. Sold to Natalie.
Oh my goodness. Look at all this peanut butter. Totally worth the $200.
$240 bought you a survivor version of spaghetti.
Oh, really?
Sea noodles and slug guts.
Oh, dude.
To go.
Yum. Thank you.
With a little bit of Parmesan.
Nice.
To bring out the flavor.
Good stuff.
Oh, man.
Does it have, like, nutritional starch value? You know?
I don't.
God, I hope it does, because my body is really deprived.
$20.
20 to Alicia.
20. Or you go 40.
Can I do 30?
No. It goes in 20s.
Kim just bought a shower for $40.
Oh, wow.
Tarzan, don't stare.
Get down.
BLT chips and a cold iced tea.
Yo, there's bacon on there.
Did you just say there's bacon and he clearly said that was a BLT?
I know.
240 to the woman in the towel.
Dude.
Don't be cheap. Come on.
Going
go
once.
On.
Going twice.
Oh my God, you see?
What?
Sold to
wow.
Kim.
Oh my God.
Half naked woman in a
Alicia,
towel now has
that.
Chocolate and peanut butter. 80
100?
100 back 120? To
Kim.
120?
160 to Kat. Going once.
Let it go.
Going twice.
Let it roll.
Sold the Kat. Here's the note that comes with it.
You just bought this cake for the entire tribe.
Oh, wow.
You have 60 seconds to eat it.
Let's make room.
Right here, right here.
60 seconds, start now.
Oh my God, y'all.
Pancakes, bacon, butter, maple syrup, orange juice.
200.
Wow, Denise jumps it right to 200.
320.
500.
Denise just spent all of her money.
I want it. There's meat, there's some carbs. I want it.
Sold to Denise. 500.
Animal.
No chances. I can't take a chance. I'm thrilled to give you $500 for that.
Come on up, Scoopin.
Oh my gosh. Oh. You're gonna drink that wine?
I don't know. I am not a drinker.
Excuse me?
So that wine's just gonna go to waste? Because otherwise I'll drink it.
No, sir.
Okay. Take food, have a seat, enjoy.
Oh my God.
Fried chicken. Even I can say from here, that looks pretty damn good.
It's ridiculous. You got a weird look in your eye just then. You went somewhere else when you took
the bite. I am somewhere else, man.
First $20 gets both beer and peanuts.
Now, wow.
Oh, no.
Driving so fast.
That is how you do it right there.
This is what you gave up.
Oh, my gosh.
The rest of the pizza.
$500 for the full pizza.
Sherry.
Good job, Sherry.
$500 for the rest of the pizza.
What's that?
Cochran, how often does that happen?
More often than you think.
Get a fat dip of that guac.
I wish I could share. Can I share it?
It's so good you can't. That way you can say you want to. Going once, twice. Sold to Trish for $60. $60 bought you this.
Oh, gross!
What is it?
Rice! I can still bid. I still have more money.
You guys, what are you waiting for? Start spending your money, you cheapo depots. You guys want to eat or what?
I'm amazed. $40 going once, twice. Sold to Wu. Maybe the biggest bargain ever at a Survivor auction.
Good job, Wu.
40, thank you.
What are you anticipating? Oh. What's the taste?
That tangy barbecue sauce, that chewiness of the meat. It's just immaculate all in my mouth.
Go for it. Tender.
Juicy.
Lathered in barbecue.
Flavorful.
Easy, Wu.
Wow. Woohoo.
That's how you do it.
Yeah.
Enjoy.
Wu's gonna get woozy.
He loves beer, too.
Black is the advantage. Tony draws black.
Woo!
$500 gets you this, an advantage in the game. $500 gets you a white rock, which you can keep as your souvenir.
Thank you.